Dogs have stellar noses for smelling, and some dogs can smell up to 1 million times better than a human depending on the breed. Their eyes, however, are very different from the human eye. Most dogs, and this includes the Belgian Malinois, do not have 20/20 vision. Some have only about 20/75 vision. This means that a human 75 feet away from an object can see it from that distance, but a dog has to be 20 feet away to see that same object clearly. On the other hand, dogs do have better peripheral vision than human beings because their eyes are more to the side of their heads and they also can pick movements up more quickly. Contrary to popular belief, canines do not just see in black and white, they see in limited color just as those that are color blind do. Dogs cannot distinguish colors that are red, orange, or green. Belgian Malinois and other breeds rely on their sense of smell, positioning of objects, textures, and use brightness to distinguish, but even with 20/75 vision they really don't miss a trick. Eyesight is very important to your Belgian Malinois, and that's why you should be aware of Belgian Malinois eye problems. One of the biggest health issues of the Belgian Malinois is eye conditions, with most occurring as an older adult dog. The links in the description below contain information on eye problems as well as Belgian Malinois eye infection symptoms and Belgian Malinois eye discharge.